Goodyear has introduced a new replacement tire for Tesla Model Y. What happens is that the company has introduced electric drive GT EV-specific replacement tire for Model Y, it reported this morning. Welcome back, friends. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla and electric vehicle news if you're here first time. So Goodyear has introduced the new electric drive GT. That's the name of the tire, the company's first replacement tire in North America, specifically designed for electric vehicles. More specifically, we can say the Tesla Model Y to start. Goodyear's electric drive GT tire is an ultra high performance all-season tire turned to last long and provide the quiet ride synonymous with electric vehicle driving. The Goodyear Tire and Rubber Company was founded in 1898, just 12 years after the first automobile was invented. It's safe to say they know autos, and more specifically the tires that keep those vehicles safely on the road. But what does a company with over 120 years of experience making gas vehicle tires do when electric vehicles begin to stake their claim on the way consumers travel? It adapts, and Goodyear is now adapting to electric vehicles and Tesla. Electric vehicles provide instant and consistent torque when traveling, and their large battery packs provide added weight conventional tires might not be able to handle for a long period of time. This is why Tesla tires, electric vehicle tires, need to be different. To combat this, that added weight, tire companies like Goodyear have developed their own tires specifically for electric vehicles that can handle the performance these vehicles provide. Back in 2018, Goodyear revealed its efficient grip performance tire with electric drive technology, its first EV-specific tire built to handle heavier torque. The company has since been joined by other tire manufacturers such as Pirelli, who designed an electric vehicle dedicated tire that debuted on the Lucid Air, and Bridgestone, who designed custom tires for the Lightyear 1 SUV. Now Goodyear has introduced a new iteration of EV-specific tire to its portfolio beginning in North America in 2022. So in 2022, next year, just maybe 10 days after now or so, you should experience new tires available for your Tesla from Goodyear. The tire that I'm, this electric drive GT EV tire, and Rubber Specialist introduced its new line of EV tires in a recent press release. By the way, I will have the link to that press release in the description of this video for you to see. Now, sharing some of the details and design that went into this electric drive GT new Goodyear tire. According to Goodyear, the electric drive GT is the first EV replacement tire to be offered in North America by a U.S. tire manufacturer. David Rees, Vice President, Product Development, Goodyear America, spoke to the thought behind the development of this new tire. Here's what he said. Products that anticipate the mobility needs of consumers are central to Goodyear's focus on innovation excellence. Electric vehicles present a very specific set of requirements for load torque, noise, range, rolling resistance, and overall performance. We're proud to deliver leading technologies to serve the evolving EV landscape. The electric drive GT, the tire, was designed with Goodyear's sound comfort technology, which actively rides as a built-in sound barrier to reduce road noise for passengers above. The EV tire also features an asymmetric tread pattern and a specialized tread compound that provides enhanced traction no matter the terrain, whether it's wet or dry. Those Tesla Model Y drivers that decide to use Goodyear's new EV-specific tires for their Tesla Model Y can expect a company-backed 40,000 miles tread life limited warranty with a W speed rating, 168 miles per hour. Goodyear states the initial release of the electric drive GT will only come in size 255-45R19 10-4WXL, but it plans to expand its electric drive product line in 2022. So in 2022, expect more Goodyear tires specifically for Tesla and electric vehicles. Although the company has said the current electric drive GT tire is an ideal fit for Tesla Model Y, Goodyear encourages customers to search its website with their specific EV make and model to see if the tire is an appropriate fit for their electric vehicle. So friends, let me know what you think about this new Tesla or electric vehicle tire from Goodyear. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. I will have the references of this report in the description of this video. Please give us thumbs up if you found it informative. And also please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla breaking news. God bless you everyone. Peace be with all of you. And I'll see you soon in our next report. It appears that Tesla may have already started the 4680 battery cell production at Gigafactory Texas. At least the stations to produce Tesla's 4680 battery cells are spotted inside Giga Texas. Welcome back, friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel if you are here the first time, because we bring the latest from Tesla and electric vehicles every day. Stephen Loveday from Inside EVs has some details, images from recent drone footage captured at Tesla's upcoming Gigafactory in Austin, Texas, reveals four identical battery production stations that appear to be producing already Tesla's much known and much anticipated 4680 new battery cells. Not long ago, Inside EVs pointed out that Tesla received several large shipments of equipment for 4680 battery cell production at the new Texas Gigafactory. According to physics engineer Alex on Twitter, who shared the images on Twitter, the stations each perform various processes. He says he guesses that the particular station pictured are for electrode flag patterning, jelly roll winding, and current collector welding. While we can't say we have a thorough understanding of any of these processes, others who appear to be well versed on the subject elaborate on the stations and images in the Twitter thread, which I will have in the description of this video. And also Joe Techmeyer, our friend who has been regularly flying his drone at over Tesla Gigafactory Austin, says, I just uploaded four more close-in shots in high resolution. Check them out. And you are seeing Joe's videos from Tesla Gigafactory Austin, which seems to be producing Tesla's 4680 battery cells. For those unaware, Tesla CEO Elon Musk has made it clear that people can fly drones and take photographs at the automaker's factory sites. This is why we're able to share you drones through our friends, with credits to them who fly drones from Gigafactory at Gigafactory Berlin, Gigafactory Shanghai, and Gigafactory Austin. While such images and video footages can sometimes expose potential issues at Tesla's facilities, they can also draw our attention to Tesla's production processes and progress. So these videos, the images that you're saying, it looks like these are electrode flag patterning machines, jelly roll winding, and current collector welding. Each station performs a few processes, and it appears that Tesla has already started the 4680 battery cells production at Gigafactory Texas. This is a good news, or at least they seem to be testing. What is your impression, friends? Do you think they are still installing these machines or already test producing them? But this is good news, and I have some other news about Tesla batteries coming later on. Have a wonderful rest of the day. Please subscribe to this channel if you are here first time, so you can be updated when we have our next Gigafactory and Tesla battery and Tesla news. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Give us thumbs up, please, if you like this video, and share in social media. God bless you everyone. Peace be with all of you. I would look forward to hearing your comments. What do you think about all of this? Have a wonderful rest of the day, and peace be with all of you and your families. And let's move on to our next story.